All in your dress pack with some more Ghostwire Tokyo Part 9 of the stream, heading into a dingy dark basement. If you saw my stream yesterday, I finished off down here. Didn't end well. So yeah. Oh, get those arrows. Although I'm probably gonna try and stick to my finger things. Oh crap. And I probably need, well, didn't seem like I had too much food left before, so.
Great. More of these things. Of all the times.
Can we get the power back on?
Yeah. Breaker should be over past that flashlight.
Damn.
Try using spectral vision. Never know what we might find.
Stuff over here. Stuff to smash. It seemed like the right approach, but trying to be stealthy. Go deeper inside. Go deeper inside. Deep end.
What the hell is that?
What's that?
Corruption's making things harder for us.
Put my thing back on. Can I go through? Oh no. Can't go through here now. Oh yeah, okay, the light's back on now, so it might make things a bit more less hectic. Less scary like. Maybe I'll try and be as stealthy as I can. Oh crap.
Ready to go, partner!
Oh crap. As I was saying. Ooh. As I was saying, I should probably try and be as stealthy as I can, since I'm not sure how much food I've got to heal myself. Let me see that. Oh. damn it. You didn't see anything, dude. I could probably,
Bring it on, dirtbag!
Oh, God. Oh, shit, one of the big guys. Oh, no. Down here.
Wonder what this is.
Rituals. Okay. Nice red shoes. Red shoes. Oh, is there any... Let's just have a... Oh. Oh no, what? There's someone over there. Oh shit. One of those... Oh shit. I have any... Oh. Oh. Oh crap. Wait. Ah! Oh!
It's not that bad!
What?
Hey, over here!
Oh, get... Oh! Huh? Oh shit, what am I supposed to do? Oh, get out of the... Oh god, Oh no! Oh no! God.
Head for the back.
Great.
More of these things. Of all the times.
Can we get the power back on?
Yeah. Breakers should be over past that flashlight. Try using spectral vision. No one will find.
You try me, but well. Trying to be better at my stealth here.
What's this?
Corruption's making things harder for us.
Okay. So, still want to try and be stealthy a bit more. Oh, was there something in there? That one not turn around. Stealth a little bit. Although I would like to get there. Oh. Oh hell. Trying to be stealthy here. Damn it.
Easy peasy.
You're on fire, kid.
Be a little under. Okay. Uh-oh. Well, that just alerted. Oh, hell. Oh! There we go. God, I found. If only I got that the first time. Ah, there's still another one over there, though. I think I saw another one. Is there another one? Oh yeah. Oh, there. Trying to stealth. I might have got them all down here, maybe. At least I hope so. Smash everything that I can to get them, you know, my powers and stuff, charge up my powers. Not sure. fur. Anything lying around? No. I guess we'll go up here then.
In that room.
Yeah.
Take a look. That was Rinko's custom ride. Damn.
But what's custom about it?
Got some kind of anti-spirit tech, from what I heard. In theory, it ought to get us through the fog.
How about in reality?
Quiet. Give me a sec.
It won't even start.
Of course not. There's no gas in it. Plus, the custom turbocharger's busted. We'll need a replacement turbine wheel to get it running again. The real problem's the fragrant underworld oil.
The what?
This is no ordinary bike. It's got the power to cut right through that fog. But to do that, it needs special oil from the other side. We're fresh out.
Okay, so how do we get some?
Dunno.
You... If you don't know, then what are we supposed to do?
Better get that. Bet someone's gonna force their help on us.
That's reassuring.
I didn't have all day to wait for you to pick up, so I rigged this phone to ring periodically and play back a recording. No need to talk, just listen to my instructions.
That voice. It's Ed.
You're in the garage, which means you're trying to use Rinko's motorbike. And now, you don't know where to find the necessary fragrant underworld oil. I've told you before, KK, but I'm sure you'll have forgotten, am I right?
Smart guy.
Kiss my ass.
You can find the oil in places where the underworld's interference is especially potent. Anywhere you can see it spilling over into our world. This should be readily apparent. Now get searching. Signing off.
Any idea where to look?
Not yet.
Okay.
Let's find a good vantage point. Scope out the area. That's...
Image not available.
The Rinko I know. Oh, never holds back.
Wait, we can't... Can't break that up. Throughout the world, there have always been people. Maybe I haven't.
Would a secondhand shop really deal in something like that?
Maybe I should have. Oh, I can't pick that up either. What the hell?
Lots of things end up on their shelves. Most folks wouldn't recognize it. If it's that corrupted, definitely worth checking out.
I guess maybe I should have got rid of some more of the fog, maybe.
Does he usually communicate with recordings like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Sometimes he'll go a week or more without saying a word in person. One time I wanted to make him talk, so I told him there was a ninja hiding behind him.
And did that work?
Nope. But later he sent me a 20-minute recording of ninja facts.
Can I not go outside from down here? I have to go back.
That bike of Rinko's has some serious mods on it, huh?
I have to go back into my pocket.
Yeah, those guys are all into that kind of thing. Rinko's really particular. Not just with the bike either. One time she even built her own cleaning robot. That was mainly because she'd die before she'd pick up a broom, though.
Wait a minute. No, that's just the money. So. Gonna head outside. Gotta go back outside. Yeah, I thought maybe there'd be somewhat spawned enemies. Or the... Yeah, the enemies would have respawned. Okay. Giants complete. So get to the roof of Mistake Real Estate Building. Is the building? So I do have to get rid of all the fog. We'll go to that. Yuri gate over there. I put a waypoint, right? It's on the roof. Oh god. Oh, darn it. Oh, shoot.
Out of my way!
God damn it. Oi. We don't know three more for it. Just smash some of these things. One of my favorite things to do in this game, just smash any of the goldy things. Okay, how do I get up there? How do I get up there, man? And I'm sure there's nothing up there to... that's gonna attack me. Can I go this way? Yeah. And probably can't... Nah, I can't go up there. Get up here. How do I get up here? Might not be one of those, I don't know, gargoyle type things you latch onto. Or can grapple on. Go up that way. Oh god, oh, this what? Please tell me this. This wasn't where one of them, one of the things attacked me. Oh god.
It's like a snake.
Yeah, that one's creepy.
Oh god, yep, that's a new one. Fire back on. Whoa! We're on it. Oh hell. Hellish. Oh. Where'd she go? Come on. Where'd you go? Did I get them? They just disappeared. Oh, what the hell? Ah! Ah! Where we get here? Oh, what? I think there's something on the building up top. Get to the roof. Okay, let's go there. Probably somewhere. Oh, a fire escape or something? Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh. Oi. Oi. Oh, shit. No. Something I should have made you play, but I didn't get it yet. No, I don't think so. Oh, that's this. Ay.
Can't avoid the hit.
Oh shoot. Let's smash things.
Feels like you're itching to fight, KK.
You can tell. You're on to something.
Oh, where's she at? She's still up there.
Any mercy from us.
Oh, there's another one. Of course. Hey. Okay. Need to get to the roof. Oh God, another one. Oh no.
Good work!
Oh! Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, no.
Guess it's over.
Not sure what those are. It's like something out of, I don't know, I can't remember, movie. She falls out of the page, TV. Can't remember the name of it. Okay, get to the I still need to get to the roof. Things or whatever.
Oh, what's this?
Some statues. What's this? Sluice beads. Some beads. Oh, there's a spirit there. Wait. Get a gun. The sea. Whatever. One of those. So, wait, where's that? I'm trying to... Okay, wait, so I can get over here now. Right. Oh, that might be a bit of a trip. Of course, if anyone watching has happened to enjoy the stream at all so far, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out would be awesome as well. Would be grand. Let's see. Nah. We'll see any more beasties we weird stuff we encounter on the way. Maybe I should get some food. Some food and things. Oh wait, yeah. Don't need to go that way. That's where I just came from. Any more beasties? Cycling. Cat. Where did all the humans go anyway? Yeah, good question. See if I can get more skills and
never leave. Not until I save you.
More skills on. I want to unlock everything on this. This first bit here. Oh, that's not. Round attack.
Well, I'm getting stronger. Seems handy.
Stronger. Well, that's good. Get some food. See. I'm still nowhere near the place. Yet. I'm going here. Big red moon. Oh god. Oh, no, that's just this.
An old school shopping arcade.
I do most of my shopping in places like this. Love having easy access.
Oh god. Was it only go through the arcade there. I'm sure we won't. Huh? 30 minutes. Oh crap, what? Oh god. You again. Oh hell. No, I'm really. No. Oh. Jesus. Seemed easy to take out. Just a bunch
of them. Need this.
Oh my. No. Oh. Hey, come on. Oh. Another one. There's another one somewhere, I think. Spirit. Oh, can I hop on this? I think I can hop on that. Yeah. Awesome. Oh. Doesn't go all the way up though. Okay, wait a minute. Do I got try this one? Now to jump across, I guess. There we go.
All right.
Anyone here to
go about the area?
Gotta find that stuff for the bike.
No one here to greet me. What's that? Image not available. Maybe I've got to do. Maybe I've got to do some of the side quests to get some of, pick up some of those things that.
So gasoline, a turbine wheel, and underworld interference.
You into high interest loans or something?
Oh, well, that's what it is.
Let's see. Anywhere else of interest?
Hey, nice car. Bet we could liberate a turbine wheel from it.
Probably some gas, too.
Let's see, anything else to look at here? These points of interest, I think it's good. No, I guess not. It's not letting me out.
Something different about that Torii gate. Let's go check it out.
Okay,
we know where to go. Up to you to get us there.
Great, makes me sound like a chauffeur.